Hey guys, it's Roblox player remaker Thomas here, and today, I heard some bad news. I just found out that Mattel is taking down all Thomas games, or maybe I should, because of a DMCA and all Thomas developers of Roblox are going, are very mad, and all YouTubers of Thomas and Thomas YouTubers maybe should take down their videos on YouTube. Maybe I should take down and rename my channel as Gone, and I will delete all of my videos, guys, and I will leave YouTube. Goodbye.